Là. Meilleur cam.
Non.
Meilleur overlay.
Non, sérieux.
Ah oui. Mais y'a rien. Ah. Trouvé. Vous êtes cool. Là. Je suis mythe.
Wait, is the score correct? It's already 2-0?
Yeah, it's already
2-0. Damn! That was quick!
Alright, yeah. So let me put you in commentary here.
So I don't know where... Oh, double losers, okay.
I don't know how to do the question mark, so I can't search for you. Okay, but there you are.
Yeah.
Alright. So yeah, let's see.
So I didn't really watch the two previous games.
Yeah.
But I think
it's
not very close.
Ooh, nice edge guard though by the Mario. And yeah, I kind of underseeded them. I put the Team Pussy Slayers on 4th, I think.
Okay.
And Lafungo already told me that was probably bad. But I only heard it too late and was already too late. I already started the bracket.
Yeah, it's a really good team.
But it looks like they are going to make it to Grand Finals anyway, so it's not too bad, right?
Yeah,
change a lot. And Invaders was seed 3, I think, so that's not... I mean, yeah.
Oh, there are seeded 3. Invaders.
Yeah, I think I put them into C3, so yeah.
Okay. So let's see, it's
Satan definitely is a really good team player. I don't know a lot about River, but Satan has like really good wins with teams. But he also teams, he always teams with really good Dutch players.
Okay.
He teams a lot with Ace and stuff, and I think he recently teamed with Sluggard, which was a really good team. I think they actually won the tournament there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, Satan is really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, even in singles, he's good.
Yeah. He's there, I mean. I think everyone that's going to get this far in doubles is at least pretty good in singles, right?
Yeah.
Otherwise, you're not going to get this far.
Yeah, I don't know the player with Satan.
Ah, yeah, it's River.
Okay.
He's the second seed in the pool of Kaziol, I think.
Okay, so he made Mario?
I think usually
just
he actually.
Mario in doubles.
I think it's more a doubles character. I think in singles he's Snake and ZSS.
Okay.
But I'm not 100% sure either.
Okay.
But I've definitely seen him play Snake as well, and Kuhn in chat asked why he isn't playing ZSS.
Oh, yeah,
so
ZSS, yeah.
That's definitely. All of these characters are definitely things he can do. And actually, it looks like Invaders are doing fine this game.
Yeah. It was the same in game one, but Pussy Slayers managed to come back. So let's see if
nice down smash. It's kind of risky to just charge the down smash, but hey, as long as it works, right?
See? Yeah,
they're clawing their way back.
The thing is, with Didi and Mario, they are really good at gimping and
giants and bananas and the side B. The side B is so good for gimping.
Yeah, it's actually kind of good against Mario and Meta Knight.
Yeah, but Mario also has really nice gimps with the cape, which we saw at the first stock against the Fox. Although it wasn't really a gimp, he was at 100%.
Yeah.
Okay, now short 2v1 situation. If they can get something here, that could be huge. Okay. Don't get anything huge. Diddy Kong at really high percent, but Mario also at kill percent. This could really go either way. Satan's really the only person that's pretty healthy, and it seems like he's going to be in a 2v1, but he cleans up the first lock straight away.
So let's see.
This is doable for both players, but Satan's in a really good position now. Can he get the edge guard?
Yeah.
Oh, he misses!
Oh, what?
Okay. Oh!
I really like this matchup, so it's
explosive. It's, both of them can really fuck each other up. And both are also super fast, so the dash again, dash dancing is also insane.
Nice
stuff!
Nice from
and Team Invaders is on the board. They're not gonna go out 3-0, 0-3, I like it.
So they actually defend the seed.
Yeah. They better. Otherwise, I seeded wrong and I can't have that happen. I gotta intervene. Something in chat.
See, there is a chat.
It's a bit too small. I can actually let me put this. Oh, is this one? Yes. Okay. Wait. No. That's wrong. That's wrong.
That's Hey.
Oh, gameplay here.
Alright.
Full screen projector.
Every beast is there. You can see.
Why
are you? Aren't you there?
No, it's a bit larger.
With us. Every beast. I can see Hairy Beast.
Hairy Beast.
Why he's not here?
I don't know. I mean, it's not super close, but it's closer than for you guys.
Yeah.
You really went a long way.
Yeah, but we...
Oh, wait, let's see what's happening. Oh, what? Getting both of them off stage with one DD forward smash.
It's it.
That's value.
Typical Wooning, just like smashing.
Damn, both of the stock.
Yes.
Solid stock lead now. Ah, the shed is kind of too small. Mini Boulet is saying something.
Hey, Mini Boulet.
Oh god. Ah, this is looking really rough for Team Invaders right now. They're just losing 2v1, the 1v1 on both sides of the stage. You never want to have that happen.
They need to win the...
Ooh, Wooneck going in on Satan. Nice peanut gun. Tornado is saying the... Wow, that was really well spaced up smash.
Yeah.
Make sure to not clip Wooneck. He wasn't gonna die, but still, he didn't get any percent. Damn.
Nice combo from Satan. Nice.
Okay. They've got an opening, but Wooneck's already back. Again, it looked like River couldn't decide if he wanted to try to chase the Diddy Kong by jumping up and chase him down, or if he wanted to try to edgeguard the Fox, and then he just stood in the middle and didn't get either one. Really unfortunate. Okay, but this is a good edgeguarding situation. Okay. Yeah. Ah, but
Kazuyo is coming in.
Kazuyo is so fast.
Always.
He always sees his teammate in trouble, and then he's always right there.
That's the strength of the Fox. Can you help you very, very fast.
And that's also why I really enjoy this team, because it's not a team that's like just two really good players teaming together and just going on war talent, but it's like just two people. I mean, they're both really good players, but you know, none of them is like on the level of like Smash Falco 3.
Right? They are not but top player in France, but
they are
close to top 8.
Yeah. And then they just have like a static team with lots of synergy.
Yeah.
They play really well together.
They play
Wow, nice up airs. And River in the 2v1. I don't see this happening.
Yeah.
Ooh.
They're gonna...
Okay.
Disrespect team. Like doing...
Awesome spaghetti. They could have cleaned this up way earlier, but
here we go.
Nice. that was a clean combo.
Yes, that's nice.
I can respect it. Good stuff.
GG is from Pussy Slayers. Going on.
I gotta
so
close
grand
this.
Finals.
Yeah, it's grand finals now.
Oh, nice.
Doubles grand
against
finals.
Torias.
Team Torias. La Fungo entra que es.